Listen, I was alive once, and then I wasn't. Simple as that. I was diagnosed with cancer at 16 years old, and it had spread throughout my body except for my head. I had to make a choice, death or a chance to live. I chose to risk the rare treatment for a chance to come back and be with my girlfriend Kate, who promised to me. I was lucky I survived, but my treatment, which felt like a day, lasted 5 years. Everything had changed, even my body. Everyone took pictures of me. All my friends graduated, and I was alone.